Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Just a little video here, wanted to show you as to what's happening on my Crumber. And here it is. I got it pulled outside, all unfolded. This wing tire here, I've got to take and get that popped off. It was off the bead. And so I'm going to have to get that thing popped back up on the bead. But other than that, though, it's not in too bad a shape. Like I say, it's like I said before, it's an old one, but I get some new bearings into it and that kind of stuff, should be good to go again. And this afternoon, I had my dad help me, and we got the middle, all these middle rollers or baskets from that point right there all the way over to here, right there. And so that's six baskets. We got them all hung, and right now I'm in the process of going through and tightening up the bearings and the lock collars. I've got that one right there to do. Actually, this one, that one, and these two baskets right here, and that end one on that one to do. And so coming down on it, once I get done with that, I think I've said it before, as you can see, them old hydraulic lines, they're not exactly in all that good a shape. So I'm gonna have to go start going over and getting some hydraulic lines replaced on it. One thing I am kind of surprised of, though, is here on the wheels, especially on these wing wheels, the way that just the design of them, there's no greasers or anything like that on them. You would have thought they would put greasers into the grease, but there's not. Which, as you can see, has kind of allowed that hole right there to kind of waller some. Now, the inside, the middle wheels, they're not necessarily like that, because they're connected with this bar here in the middle, so they lift and lower together. But with this wing, if it had another tire, it actually evened up, because right now this tire here is kind of causing it to count. It throws it into a twist. But like I say, it's an old one, but my neighbor just threw it in on the deal, so it was a free. It was free, so can't exactly say no to it. But yeah, you can see here on these hydraulic lines, getting pretty well weather checked and dry rotted. And especially back here, these back here are in bad shape. And so I had to go over and put new lines on it. Now there's some that are still decent, but a lot of them, like that right there is still pretty good, but a lot of them though are getting pretty rough. So yeah, just throw a little quick update video here on it and show you all what's happening, what it looks like. So take care, thanks for watching, we'll see you next time.